Good morning, scholars. Today is day four of our online learning, and I want to celebrate you for all your hard work that you've completed thus far. This morning, I want to celebrate all of those students who've been getting on iReady and passing their required five lessons for the week. And today I've wrote those names down, okay? So for our reading, Jenna, she's passed one. Janiyah has met hers. Madison is working. Bradley's at three. Jock is at one. Theron, he's passed two lessons. Robert is passed one. Warren is doing an amazing job with two. Zaira, Zylan with one. We have Janae. Janae's at two lessons. Josiah is at one. Max and Layla are three. George has passed four lessons, and Molly has passed one. And this is for our iReady reading. So let's take a look at our iReady math. Jenna is at two lessons passed, Madison at one, Janiyah at four, Bradley at two, Jock at one, Ariel and Theron are at one as well. Robert is at four, Warren is at four, Zaira, Zylan at four, Gabby at one, Janae. Great job, Janae. Janae's at six lessons passed. Josiah and Layla are equal at one. George is at three, and Molly's at two. Guys, you've done an amazing job. Please continue with that. Thank you again to all of those parents and students who joined our Google Meet last night and yesterday at 10. I had a great time seeing your faces. We will do that again in a few days, so make sure that you stay tuned for that. Don't forget our daily schedule as posted here. And also I will update assignments. So make sure that you are looking for your to-do tab. And if you have any questions, feel free to reach out. See you later. Have a great day, scholars.